Are you an architect or a contractor who must deliver and manage a lot of 2D floor plans? Drafting floor plans with 2D tools may seem fast initially, but it gets tedious as the design becomes more complex. Managing changes in the plan is a manual task prone to errors. Hi, I'm Peter Kohns from the Bricsys product marketing team. Stay tuned. In this video, I will show you how to deliver floor plans more efficiently with 3D tools in BricsCAD BIM. Let's jump right in. You can create a floor by clicking the building icon at the top left corner of your workspace. It is best practice to start with creating a new building and a floor, so you can keep your elements organized by assigning them to the right spatial location. I will also create a simple grid using the BIM grid command. Now that we have a floor to work on, let's activate it in the top view mode. When you create a floor, a small icon appears on the left side of your workspace. Click on the spot elevation icon to activate it. Top view mode is excellent because it lets you work in a familiar plan view while maintaining the connection with the 3D space. See how easy it is to flow between 2D and 3D views? This is unique to BricsCAD BIM, as no mainstream BIM authoring tool can do this. Let's start with the building outline using the BIMQUICKDRAW command. You can control the geometry parameters and decide if you want your walls next to the slab or on top. Snap to the grid to create the first point, then toggle the justification by hitting the control button. Simply create a rectangular room with two clicks. BIMQUICKDRAW allows you to add or remove rectangular shapes. Simply turn on the entity snapping in the advanced snapping options and make sure midpoint is selected. Click on the inside edge of the wall, then drag towards the outside to add another rectangle to the current shape. Earlier, we selected the wall placement as next to slab, so let's go to the 3D view to verify that. It's correct. Let's go back to top view mode and continue modeling. For drawing a more complicated linear wall chain, we can use the BIMWALL command. Let's start by assigning a composition. I will select the interior wall. You can adjust the geometry parameters in the settings panel on the right. Toggle justification with the control button as you go. With the BIMWALL in top view mode, you can easily create any 2D outline. I will create a curved corner using keyboard input for accuracy. For simple, straight walls, we have a much faster option. Use the BIMQUICKWALL command to add a single wall between two parallel walls. It will automatically connect to the walls that are visible in your workspace. Let me pick a new composition and quickly create the layout for the bathroom stalls. If you are working with a point cloud or a renovation project, BIMQUICKWALL will detect the wall width from the point cloud. Create free wall segments and connect them with intelligent 3D tools. After the walls are done, we can use the BMINSERT command to add doors. You can do this in the top view mode conveniently. The doors are parametric, so you can easily change their style or geometry. Let's add plumbing fixtures with the same command and finish by adding doors to the entrance wall. Let's take a quick look in 3D at what we created. You can easily adjust the visible range for top view mode with the slider on the left side of your workspace. This will be useful for windows typically placed higher in the wall. Using the BMINSERT command again, adding windows from the default BricsCAD BIM library is simple. Just select the style that you need and insert it into the wall. We are done with the 3D portion of this workflow, and we have a good-looking model already. We need a section to create a floor plan drawing and BIMIFY can automatically generate them. Next, go to the BIM project browser and create a new sheet by clicking on the blue plus button on the bottom right corner of the panel. Choose a naming standard, select a template, and the sheet is already created. Simply drag and drop the section from the BIM project browser to the sheet. Finish the drawing with innovative annotation tools like BIM Dimension or BIM Tag to add space labels and spot elevations. The floor plan is complete. Designs, however, will change often, and updating purely 2D drawings is a manual process prone to errors. In BricsCAD BIM, you can simply change the model and update the drawing on your sheet. Managing changes on floor plans is as simple as that. How about the next time you create a 2D floor plan? Try the 3D tools in BricsCAD BIM to create and manage floor plans more efficiently.